Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. I hope you all alright and having a good day. We are here to do some PlayStation VR news. We've got three brand new PSVR games announced, so very nice. But also we've got some information about Wildlands 2, if anyone even remembers that it's still coming to PlayStation VR. And also some good news about Alvo. So let's just jump into it, and maybe before I start talking about new games, Alvo and Wildlands, just a little update on what's happening with PlayStation 5's Solid State Drive expansion. According to Bloomberg, this summer Sony will do the update, and in this update they finally will enable you to be able to expand your solid state drive. Of course you're gonna have to remove your little plastic cover, but it's supposed to be working properly. And with this update they increase the speed of a internal boot fan. So what they saying is basically with the new solid state drive, which gonna have to be as fast as the current one in PS5, it's gonna heat up very, very hot. So that's why they're gonna increase the speed of the fan. So finally, I cannot wait. I've got digital PS5 and I can tell you the storage is just not enough. But anyway, moving on to the next story, let's talk a bit about Wildlands 2. Finally, the developer gave us a little update about PlayStation VR version and they posted a little tweet on Twitter saying basically that they closing on the release of Wildlands 2 on PlayStation VR. It's been a very, very long wait. Of course, Wildlands, one of the first PlayStation VR games, come out very early in the lifespan of PSVR and the game was very nicely appreciated by people who bought it. It's had this Spider-Man-like mechanics, of course, back in the day, back then everything just felt so new in VR. But with Wildlands 2 they expanded a lot. It's actually got co-op, boss fights and just some awesome looking kind of over the top action. It looks very interesting, so I do hope it's gonna release very, very soon. Okay, moving on to the next story, and before I gonna tell you about those three pretty cool looking upcoming PSVR games, let's talk about another pretty cool looking PlayStation VR game, which is Alvo. A game that is pretty awesome. I really loved it when I played the beta. So what's happening now? The developer said that they are submitted the build for the Sony's quality assurance, which means the release is really soon. They closing on the release very fast. Other week they said they planning on release this game in like late March, kind of like that. So with this build submitted to Sony, hopefully Sony doesn't find too many issues with it, and once it passes everything then they be able to release it. I love Alvo. Some of you played the beta, you know what I'm talking about, you know how good it is. For those of you who didn't play Alvo yet, didn't have a chance and didn't play the beta, listen, you up for a very, very big treat and a really good PlayStation VR release. You'll be able to use your aim controller or move controllers or DualShock. They pretty much supporting every single controller. So very awesome news. Alvo should be with us very, very soon once the QA goes well. Okay, now moving on to the new games announcements, and first of all I would like to start from Horror Bar VR.
Fear doubleth all, but there's even bigger appetite of the zombies walking into that bar every night.
As the title suggests, it's kind of like a scary food serving game. So this game coming from the same studio who brung us Bartender Simulator VR. That was their first game on PSVR, and Bartender, even though it was alright, the port was a bit clunky, but with Horror Bar VR it's already released on Steam other day, and I can tell you now the game getting very, very good reviews, and looking by the graphics and by what you do in the game, it's a big improvement over Bartender Simulator, and also it looks like a fun game. You are, of course, you're working at the bar, so you'll be serving some gross food and some horrible, disgusting drinks to your monster clients. All of them nicely animated, all the action happening in the bar is nicely scripted. The game should be pretty cool, so once you're serving the food, of course, as you progress, you're gonna add new recipes, you're gonna learn how to do new stuff, how to make new drinks, get some new ingredients, new equipment, so it's got kind of like a progression system as well. And I like what this studio did. Bartender Simulator was alright, but it was just kind of like your typical generic game. With this one, they did something what they pretty good at, which making, you know, bar games, but put a spin of it, and now it's getting awesome reviews and it's gonna look like it's gonna be fun game for all of you who likes these types of games. Okay, moving on to the next game, and it's time to talk about Speedy Goon Savage, which is very strange name, but as the name indicates, this game gonna have speed, this game gonna have goons, and this game gonna be savage. So looks like one of those over the top shooters when the action is super fast paced and you've got mega massive goons at your disposal. You are a bounty hunter and you're hunting your bounties who somebody put on some people's, monsters, aliens' heads. You're going to three different planets which got three different bosses which are your bounties. But of course it's not so simple because to reach those bosses and kill them in a very nice dramatic fashion, first of all you need to kill all other enemies on the planets. And you'll be doing so by using variety of awesome looking goons. And also you will have at your side your little robot companion and he will be giving you tips and helping you out throughout the game. So yeah, very nice. It's scheduled to release this April. Okay, and the next game that got announced for PSVR and is coming is yet another shooter. It's called Last from Mars. As it's called Last from Mars, I'm assuming you're gonna be fighting aliens which come from Mars, or they are like last existing life forms from Mars, and you'll be running around your little level with your goons and basically unleashing your ammo on your opponents in order to protect whatever you're protecting in the shooters. Story don't matter. What matters is you're gonna have goons, you're gonna have monsters and you'll be able to shoot them. So this will be releasing on PC, but also their website states it's gonna come to PlayStation VR store. So we've had three games announced today, which was very unexpected, but also which is very nice to see that PlayStation VR catalog still growing. And of course with PSVR 2 announcement, those games gonna keep us going until PlayStation VR 2 releases, and when it does, then it will be just proper awesome. Okay, anyway, if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like because it does helps the channel a lot. And if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye.